Yes.
As a chairman of the Slovak office for a Slovak living, Slovaks living abroad, I am very happy and very glad that I could be at this exhibition. I think that freedom of expression is a very important issue for everybody. First, for the public. Second, for the representatives who give their opinion about the issues which are actual, which are connected with the life of the people. I think that this exhibition, with the participation of the people from Prešov, from the Slovak Republic, is given the picture about the opinion in Slovakia on the issue of the freedom of expression. Freedom of expression is a category which is not totally free. Freedom of expression has its own structure and its own philosophy, its own limits, it's in its own volume. I think that what we can see from around the world, that the people is very concerned about the situation with freedom of opinion, freedom of expression. And it is very important the interconnections, connection between the authors of painters and the public opinion on this issue. We have to learn from that and we have to take good practices for our everyday life. Freedom of expression, it is not only the question of the paintings, of caricatures, of authors. Freedom of expression is an issue for everybody, for every single man and woman in the world, and we should think about it, we should imply it in our everyday life on the basis of the correctness, of the fairness, of the honesty, in order to make the life of mankind, of our humanity, better and better. Thank you very much for your attention.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
That's all. And all the best.
Yes.
And if you are in Bratislava,
Sure. I will visit Bratislava. Sure. I hope to see you there.
Okay. All the best.
Thank you very much.